Basing on the size of the opening, we have these solutions which can be used for proper fire and smoke seal. Similarly, for the wall applications, we have different products which again include composite sheet, fire blocks, speed sleeve, fire stop collar and fire stop plug. So these all are the innovative products which can be used based on the type of opening which is there in the project.
Every year we try to do something different with our stall, and this year we thought of putting the hose trim test in place. Now this is one of the most important parameters for any fire stopping system solution. After the fire stop has been installed, you know, there is a test which is done, which is the hose trim test. A stream of water is impinged on the fire stopping solution.
Welcome to mechanical booth. In any project, we have various sort of an mechanical services passing through in a floor and wall penetrations, which could be a fire pipes, plumbing pipes, HVAC ducts, chiller pipes, and etc. When these penetrations or the services passes through this floor and the wall openings, a small gap will be left out. As per the code norms NBC 2016, these smaller gaps has to be closed with a proper fire stopping system so that a building compartmentation can be achieved properly.
Hilti fire stop systems are majorly tested for through penetrations. So this system has been tested for through penetration based on the ASTM E814 and UL1479, which talks about the test for through penetrations. So the systems are tested for fire rating, which is something called as F rating. Added to that F rating, we need to have the gas tightness and smoke tightness, which is called as a leakage rating.
Hilti is going all the way digital when it comes to fire stopping. We have a software called the Hilti Documentation Manager. Sitting in the office, you can manage the projects all across the country, all across the world. You can capture the application which is there at fire stopping in the construction site, and you can also create reports within few minutes. We also have a new service which we have started very recently. It is called the Engineering Judgment.